been sober in a week or more, and my card just got declined at the liquor store, and I spent my rent getting bent, yet I'm ready for more. Sometimes I ask myself why I do this shit. I spend all my free time doing stupid shit, 'cause I could probably be a star if I tried a little harder at it. Yo, I could probably be a number one hit, but instead I'd be doing just a bunch of dumb shit. When the drum hit, man, I'd be coming up with some shit that'd be better than the other one spit. But it's so much time and the time ain't worth it. I get rid of stress 'cause life ain't perfect. Reality is overrated and I have more fun unmotivated, man. I'd rather be completely out of my mind. Party my life away. So much. She don't like the way I'm always smoking weed and such. And now she's moved on, she's gone, and I'm missing her touch. Sometimes I wonder if there's something wrong with me. My floor is always covered up in dirty laundry. If she was here right now, she'd be proud that she let me be. But she don't understand that life is short, and she don't understand that I'm Michael Jordan. She don't understand that I'm about to be scoring points in the game, but my voice and my name she ignoring still. I say good riddance like bread fed to the pigeons. Now it's just freedom, keep your problems, I don't need them, girl.
I'd rather be completely out of my mind. Party my life away. I'd rather be complete.